Hello everyone, this is Will Whitfield with W3 Productions, and I just wanted to share this Blender quick tip. Sometimes you are working in Blender and you run into issues where you get a message across the top of your interface, and sometimes it's helpful, sometimes it flashes too quickly for you to discern what's going on. And actually there is a whole console that you can look at and you might not know about it. And it's the information console. You can actually pull this top bar down and you'll get more debug information. And I'll show you an example of trying to do something where error message will display. So I'm just using this DAZ importer plugin, and I'm going to import a known bad figure. And here we have some error messages, and the error report comes up briefly, and this error message comes up very briefly, but you can't even see all of it in the interface. But in our information pane that we drug down, we get all the error information that came up. Now you can change any editor window to the information pane if you need to read for more information. And that's it. Thanks for watching.